Hey. Yeah, what up? Here we go. Here. Ow. God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fight! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Come on. His armor's almost dead. What are you joking me? I swear, if he wins, no. 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 Oh my god. What is up, YouTube? This is DailyGamer, and I am back on CubeCraftGames on Minecraft. So, I'm here looking for another minigame to play. What should I play? Which one? I've done some of them. Ooh, let's do survival games. Now, this is one of my favorite games. Actually, this is my most favorite minigame of all times. It's Hunger Games. It's an epic fight. Has so much fun involved, strategy-wise and luck. I love this game so much. I prefer to do solo. Solo will be better. Come on. Aw, okay, I have to wait for that. Let's see, let's go back to the lobby. I want to get a server that I should play on. Let's try this again. But I actually love this game so much. I mean, it's so much fun. Like, he's doing the same thing. Which one? Which one should we do, partner? Which... I cannot type at all. Okay, I'll go here with you, okay? Let's do... Is this like parkour? Loot chest to get items to help eliminate your opponents. Okay, how do we do this? Is that a ladder? The texture pack makes the ladders look different. Okay, not realize that was a ladder. Oh my god. Side jumps. Man. Let's do this again. While we're waiting, we shall do this. Nope. Ready for sunset. Oh, we can vote? I didn't even realize that. Chest items. What? Sunset? Vote for sunset. There. Nope. You cannot vote at all. Okay. So right now, I'm just sitting here waiting. What? I guess where I ran. I tried to run. I also won't the game. That sucks for them. Bye bye, Daniel. Let's see if you'll join back soon. Okay, right now we got 6 of us. Let's go. Do we have to wait for a full game? For a full 16 people? Oh, 1 minute 30 seconds. Final games will start soon. Okay, so we have 1.5 minutes to wait. That's. Okay. It's not that terrible. It's pretty much the 5 minute time, I think. Oh. Wait, where am I supposed to go now? What? This is like land fire? Yes, I did. Okay, we have 69 seconds. So more people to join, the faster we can start. Let's go. I just landed some fire. That was pretty bad. To the bone. Okay. Come on, now. I can't do this. Dave, please. Someone said, Dave, please. I feel your pain, man. I feel your pain. Oh, yeah. I feel you, man. We got 14 people on with 30 seconds spare. My channel name is DailyGamer. Mine is the one with galaxy background with capital DG letters. Now, the reason why I didn't say it before is because there are so many Daily Gamers. My old channel name, Kinecta505, I was the only one that was special, but I changed my name to Daily Gamer because that's just who I am. And honestly, that's just a better name, in my opinion, for a YouTube gaming channel. Good luck, have fun! Yeah, that's right, I think that's it. No team, it is bannable after all. It is still though, please. Let's go. Yep, 7-6. This is gonna be crazy. Should I go to the middle or what should I do? No teams. This is not solo teams. LOL. Oh my god. Oh, that's so not cool. Straight up, try to knock someone over, huh? I have to pet. What? Can I hit him? Wait, what? Hold up. Now the grace period of PvP is enabled. Hey. Yep. I was hoping you'd come. I guess not. That's so not cool. There's Peter right there. And I was like, you couldn't start killing one at the point. I'm sorry, but what was the point of that? That was, in my opinion, not cool. Ah, okay, you got it. Huh. Someone already died. Just looking around for food or something. Should I go back to that? Can I kill a pig for food? Can I kill it? Hey, I can kill a piggy! Aw, this is like wasting my axe, basically. I swear that pig tried to hurt me. Whatever. I want to make sure there's something in here. Just make sure. Oh, see, I saw that. Yep. Okay. Got me some armor. Ooh, some more food. Yep. Some of this food looks weird in my opinion because it's a special pack. That's A-okay. Ooh, we got a stick. That might come in handy. A diamond sword. Like, yes. Like, hello? Oh, yeah. I don't know. Ooh, do I have a bow? I need a bow. Okay, that was all the chest. I believe that was all. Yep. See, this is why you always have to, come back for the food. Come back to the chest. Right now, I'm just, like, guarding the chest, honestly. That's all I'm doing right now. Just guarding the chest, because if something comes back, I shall be ready. Okay, so I got no better armor. That's it. Okay. I got plenty of food right now, so that's good. Like, where do I go? Where should I go? Okay, if I can find a way down there, I'm pretty sure there's, like, something that's really valuable in there. Let's go down the cave. Hopefully there's like no traps or anything as far as I know, because I've never played before. This is a different server for Hunger Games. Ooh, I see someone. Shall I go kill him? He's very close. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. The dude was trying to fish. He was trying to fish. He has a bow. He got lucky. Oh my god. He got lucky. He had a bow. Oh, come on. Honestly, if it's not for the bow, I would have had him. Oh, I can't spectate? What? Hold up. How can I not spectate? Come on. That's a-okay, folks. I'm doing this again. I'm already connected to the target server. LOL. Okay. Which one are people doing now? I saw someone. A 28 person game? Caught underwater? Oh my god, this is gonna be madness. Is this that parkour now? Let's see. Yep, here's the parkour. Is that even possible? I saw him just do it. I saw that. What? How do you do that? How do you personally jump like that? What? Oh, wait, hold up. That's not the parkour start, is it? Where do you... wait. Where do you personally start at? Oh, see, I'm starting over there. I'm like, where am I going? See, that didn't make any sense. Okay. You people need to get out of my way. Owie, what did just happen? No, 2-1. I didn't even get to the parkour that much. Whatever. Okay, Scott. Randomly selected. Okay. Oh, nighttime. Oh, look at those fish keys. It's under the water. From, I guess Little Mermaid? I don't know. Under the sea? My life down here is better. Just take it from me. I'm sorry, fellas. Can't help myself. Are the chests all the way down there? My god. Oh, but that's just right there. LOL. Come on. Yep. No PvP right now. Look at us. We're all. Lapis. Yep. Whatever. What? Wait, what? What just happened? Hold up there. That went a lot faster than the other one. I wasn't ready. Cheap shot. Cheap. Why did I go to Egg Wars? I said this is all about survival games. I promise you folks, I will do better. I can do this, come on. Oh my god, I have to wait. Let's do a team. You know what? We're going to a team. Solo's been killing me. It's been kicking me. Let's do a team. 28 underwater here. Yep. This is going to be interesting how to do a team one. I've never done a team Skywars, honestly. This is going to be the first time ever where I've done a team Skywars. I've always played solo. I've always been a solo player. I've never once been a team survival games, Hunger Games fan. Never enjoy that. This is going to be interesting. We have 40 seconds. Come on. Oh. Come on. Watch out. There's too many of y'all. Is that even possible? I knew you go down there. Cube Tip? Hashtag Cube Tip, try and win. Yeah, you think? Okay. Oh. I got 12 seconds. I'll save that following one time. I went, good job, man. Good job. You made it. Okay, one. GL. Whoops. GLHF. I'm not sure if I should just do it out to the middle or if I should just run. How do I know who my team is? Hold up. Am I team with these four people? What? I'm so lost here. I'm on team six. I don't understand. I'm so officially confused. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I'm so confused here. I found someone trying to kill me. It's that dude right there trying to kill me already. Do you know what? I'm gonna go after him first. Oh, he's supposed to lose off guard. I swear. Oh, it's my teammate. LOL. Like I said, I've never done stuff before in my life, so I don't know what's what right now. Yep. I'm not gonna follow him though. He can beat myself. I know it's his team, but I have to figure out who's on my team by the color of their name. So I have these people right now that's in green on my team. Yep, that's it's new information to me. Okay. Yep, where's the chest and this? Oh, there's a chest. Oh, bow, yes. Water bucket, okay. Diamond leggings, nice. Oh, I see someone. Where's my bow? Oh, yeah. This is going to push this. 1.5. Sharpness 1. Oh, sharpness, not fire aspect. Come on now. What's up with the diamonds for there, huh? I've never seen that diamond like that before. I keep thinking those are chests. Like this hidden chest, for example. Chest. A helmet would be nice. Or boots or better chain. I don't know. I really honestly don't know right now. Where's everyone at? I'm just trying to figure out who should attack. There we go, at least a helmet. I missed a decent helmet, decent armor. Thorns 1, yeah, hello. 6 attack, or 9. I'm sorry, but 9 sounds better than me. Okay, let's see, how do I get down there? I want to get down, I need some action, come on. I want to get in some action. I saw someone already, yep. Okay, I'm gonna start getting down there. I just have a stuff right now. This is team or anything, so people are sticking together. I'm probably dead meat. But that's like A-okay right now, folks. Hopefully, it won't end too badly for me, right? I hope you're saying go DailyGamer. Go DailyGamer over there. Because I'm gonna need this luck. I'm not gonna figure out where these people are at first. Ooh, this chest. Ooh, some gold armor. That's pretty decent. Protection 3, that's right, protection 6. Man, I need some other armor. Where should I be going? I'm trying to figure out where to go. If you just said the chests are empty, that means someone's been down here. Where should I be going? Someone said stop running. I thought they were talking to me. I was like, to say, turn around, kill. I bet that was right open. Someone's around here somewhere. There has to be. Come on. Honestly, I have enough food. Yes, I do. But I don't want to stop running. I want to keep looking. I need to keep looking for these people. I have a sword on me. I have a bow. I got 9 arrows. That's not bad. Bow power 1. Oh, I see someone. Oh, my God. Did he see me? Did the enemy see me? This is some crazy parkour, my God. They could be waiting for me all I know. Does this person not see me at all? Hey. Yeah, what up? Here we go, ow. Oh my God. Fight. Oh my god, come on. Like this, come on. This armor's almost dead. What are you joking me? I swear if he wins, no. No! Oh my god. What? That was some decent armor I just lost. Okay. Come on, can I at least win one game? Just one. That's all I ask. Oh my god. Let's see. I still want to do this other one again. This one's called Ruins. I think that's what I was at earlier, maybe? Yeah? I don't know. We only 75 seconds. Okay. So it's May 15. And time. Theology. Oh, no, I just made that up. I'm not sure. I think I just did that, honestly. Yep. Okay. Oh, come on. Don't hit me that much. Okay. Yep. Oh. Yeah. Oh, my God. This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh. Oh my god. What? No. No. Oh, you can't. No. That. Okay, I got 17 seconds to make it back there. I fall even one time. Then I know it's game over. Yep. 10 seconds, come on. I can do this real quick, come on. I said if I know I fell one time, I fell off too much. That is an easy jump. LOL, I know, right? Okay, everyone, GLHF. Okay, every man for himself. Should I go there? Should I go? I'm gonna run now. I don't want to die this time, so I'm just gonna run this way. I'm gonna run backwards, okay? Y'all can go for it. I'm running backwards. 7, 6. Come on, 6. 5, 4. Come on, man. 3, 2. I'm so pumped for this. Boom. And I run. I'm a punk person who's ready to run. I'm a punk. I'm a scaredy cat. I don't want to die early. Let them get their stuff. Let me go get my stuff. Where's the chest? So my problem is, so where's the chest down here? Sometimes I feel like these chests are like overloaded with stuff, honestly. I mean, just look at this. It's just like wow sometimes to me. Okay. That PvP is down to me. It was. Oh, no, no! 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 I hate myself so much. That was the worst thing in the world. Oh my god. I'm already getting to it. I'm sorry, I forgot. But that was the worst thing in the world. But that just really just happened now. You want to join your ass, dude? Hey. Hey, dude. Did I just... Nope. Oh, my God. I want to join a decent game. Come on, everyone. Just pick a game so we can join and play. Which one? Okay, first dress pick. Oh, my God. I'm really embarrassed. Sure to keep your hyper... hunger full, so in combat your health will regenerate. Yeah, thanks for the tip. I not know that already. Yeah, okay. I'm joking, but you shouldn't realize. I knew that. Am I supposed to... See, I just don't know what these parkours are anymore. I honestly just don't know. Owie. I want a decent game. One where I don't die, where I just win. I want to win. I want to be a winner. Come on, I need at least one win. If not, my little heart would be broken. That's not the block you jump from. Oh. That's literally impossible. I know, right? What the? I don't know. We got 5 people on. Be cautious or something. Let me see you make that. Oh, wow. Okay. I feel so dumb. I'm telling ya. First time playing Hunger Games on these maps, so I don't know where I'm going at all. Oh, no. That's playing a trick. Whoa. What? Hold up. I made that. Yeah, 1.5 minutes. To make this mistake. God, just so you know, I suck at parkour, and just to prove it, I think my next video is I'm gonna find a map that has parkour servers, parkour maps, whatever. I'm gonna try that out just so I can prove to you how bad I am at parkour. Maybe my luck will change. Maybe it'll turn out to be a good video. If so, that would be pretty fascinating. I feel like I'm just going the wrong way here. There's too many people. I see that dude made it. Oh, there we go. What toad out there? I have 45 seconds to prove my wrong. Too many of y'all. Oh my god. Sometimes I wish I turn the people invisible. Yep. No, I keep going the wrong way. Keep wanting. You know what? I'm gonna let y'all do this. I'm here for the action, okay? I'm not here to embarrass myself in parkour jump like this. Oh, come on. Okay. Come on. Are we ready for this? Huh? Are we ready? Woohoo! Yep. Look, man, I'm ready. DG Daily Gamer is ready for the action. Oh, yeah. 3, 1. Everyone, votes are in. Good luck. Have fun. Maybe this will turn out to be a better game. There's 16 out of 24 of us. There's only 2/3 of us. 66.6% or 67%. Have everyone say hashtag nerd. I'm sorry to say that, but I am. Okay. No TM and SG. I know. Does everyone else know that? I'm gonna run like a scaredy cat. He's like, I'm not gonna go in for that. A lot of people are, honestly. Wow. I'd probably go down there, but it's safe. Let's see. Okay. Okay, I need at least one chest. This person. Ooh, okay. Actually, there's ender pearls in ender kit. I swear, I did not know there's ender pearls. Oh my god, I did not know that. I did not know there would be ender pearls on this thing. Owie, that's hurt. Okay, I thought now this is hurting my purpose, honestly. There's like no safe way down. And I have no food. Not good. Someone's already died. That's gonna happen to me if I cannot find a chest in the next minute. Or less. Good for you. If I swear if I had a sword, I would have killed him. I would have. If I had some food, some other stuff. Finally, sword. Oh, yeah, I've got shield. Oh, yeah. Where's he at? Should I go there and kill him? Oh no, someone else over there. No. Okay. The voice of the other person also went over there and killed him. Okay, let's see. Helmet. I need some more food. That's what I need. Some food. I was supposed to end this round just so in case you get too much stuff. That's pretty cool, actually. I saw someone. Did you see him? Did you see him? He only has chain armor on. I can go there and kill him. Alright, that's iron armor. My fault. Ooh, the chase is on. The chase is on, my friend. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yep. No. No. He sucks. Where did he go? Oh my god. Oh, that'd be a diamond axe. Nice, dude. Nice. Double diamond. Oh, wait. Is that even possible? When was this possible? What? Okay, I don't know about all these new updates. I really don't. I want to do one more game. I swear. When was that possible? You could hold two axes? What? No. Server ends in progress. That's not what I did. I wanted to join the 14 out of 16 player game. Come on. Don't hold me and my viewers up like that. That's so wrong. Which one are we going to now? Ruins? Here we go again, ruins. I'm just gonna sit back and be a good little boy and defeat this parkour. Come on, peoples. Why are you doing this to me for? Huh? Come on. Okay. Come on. If I can get at least one kill in this game, I'd be happy, okay? One kill might not be a lead, but still. I suck at this right now. I really do. I mean, y'all probably looking at me like teasing me right now, but oh, you suck at parkour. Hashtag he sucks. Yeah, I know. Okay, I didn't sign up for this. I signed up for Hunger Games. My favorite one as so far. This server has been the worst nightmare I've ever had. Let me just listen to this badly. Oh, what? Hold up. I jumped that. I need like a replay on that. I swear I was running to jump. That failed. Like, that's illogical right there. Got 60 seconds for 1 minute. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Oh my god. Oh. Oh yeah. Come on. What in the world? I have some bad luck. Okay. So, apparently they can hold items with both hands. I know this is a shield. Okay. But how are they holding double diamond axes? I didn't know it's possible. Yeah, HF everyone. I'm a noob. It says Dark Guy Shadow. Dark Guys. Sorry, Shadow. I don't know. Wait. Okay, come on. What should I do? Should I go or should I run? Why a lot of people trying to run? Right back. Six. Where would I go? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Where in the world do I go without dying? 27 grace period before PvP is enabled. Don't get me wrong, it's really good, but where do I want to go? For this 22nd grace period. That would make too many people follow me. Because I honestly have no clue where I'm going. I can't see. Wow, okay, diamond's nice, but I need like another one. I need like a crafting table. I need sword. My people already died. I'm already scared to death. Come on, and some decent stuff. People already dying. Yep. Okay, let's see. What in the world? Just so I can shift real quick, just like eat. Where do I want to go? Too many people are dying. Yep, there's something over here. I know there is. It's gonna be over here hiding in the corner. So many people are dying. I'm scared to death right now. Oh my god. Where's a chest over here? I know there's a chest somewhere. It just don't want to be obvious. Aha, the hole. Crap, nope. Okay. What? There's a chest in here somewhere. There has to be. You would not set up a room like this unless there's a chest. But that means parkour that I'm not really sure it's worth it right now. Oh my god, 8 people left. I'm gonna die. I just know it. Yep, I'm just gonna... Unless I can find a sword or something, I'm dead meat. I'm sitting out here in the open. What is all the way down there? Oh, I can't go down there? Hold up. What? I see something I can't go to. Oh, that was a person. Oh my god. Okay, well, looks like I gotta head back to the village, or whatever this, you wanna call it. 8 people left. I have no action, nothing good to use. All I have is a fishing rod, some food. 7 of us left. Oh my god. The more people I have to kill, it means that they have some decent armor and stuff. I have nothing. Nothing. So is this hat. Who's getting that? God, 5 of us left. I need some food. I mean, not food. I need some armor. I need a sword. I need some better armor sword, please. I'll ask of you. Okay, one is not going to help me out. Okay, one bow is not going to help me out that much. Thanks for the bow and everything. I appreciate it. What's that 5 of us left? I saw you kill Aura. Okay, that's not good. Let me see if I swear, if anyone comes for me, I'm dead meat at this point. I am seriously dead meat. Finally! Yes! Thank you, Lord! Yep. Okay. Okay, finally had at least something. Now I need some better armor. How long have I had the helmet for? I now know that. There's only 5 of us left. I need some decent stuff now. Where should I go? I should have to do 7. I better have 7 to 9. Okay. I need some better armor. I only got 4.5. 2, 3, 4. We have about 4.5 things of armor on right now. That's not that good. Got 5. First, I thought someone else to say, should I go there or not? If I see someone, it's going to be an all-for-all fight. Okay. I don't care if I'm a whip. Just, oh my god. The borders are shifting in. Wait, what? The borders shifted inwards. Whoa. Since when the borders do that, hold up. I've never known this game. They are, like, are you watching those folks? They are literally moving. It's just to force us to fight. Okay, if I jump this, I better not die. Oh my god, thank the lord. If I had died, I would have been so mad. People are telling me right now, borders were shifting me inwards. Hey, I'm so dead. Hey, he sees me. The double edge kit is OP. I agree, dude. Yep, I'm so dead. Hey, at least I came in 4th place, okay? I'm proud of myself coming in 4th place. Snap piece. I'm stuck in the borderline. He's gonna act like he's leaving. Nope. Gotta swim, gotta run. Come on. Border patrol. I'm only at 5 armor pieces. Hey! Yeah, run. So let me get. Now you gotta run. Run. I don't know where. Borders are shifting in. What the? I'm sorry, but. Okay, yep, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. I'm like, I'm dead, I'm dead. Okay. What? Okay, so I just don't realize this. When you die, this is. That is pretty different. These are some good animations, I think, but. Dude, is he trying to pour lava on me? Are you a savage? Savage? Okay, that was pretty epic. I did not know some of this stuff. These things are pretty interesting. Well, folks, I'm sad to say this, but I have to end it there. That's all the time I have for today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And again, this is my favorite minigame. There probably will be more, but I really enjoyed this. I really hope you did too. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Make sure to hit the thumbs up, hit the like button, I'm going to do whatever you want, and also hit the subscribe button to watch more videos of mine in the future. This is DailyGamer, and I'm saying, I'm out!